clock for 3 minutes. Mouthpieces in. Pendants in your hand. Let's do it. On your mark. Get set. Go. There he goes. He's a fast one. Into the cave of sides. Woo. Up like a shot. That door opens. It's going to lead him right into the wheel room. He's going to have to get on the wheel, turn the wheel to open the rock slab, and there's a door behind it. Then hopefully that actuator will open the door. Keep walking up that wheel. I like his movements. Got a lot of time left. That door opens, heading into the throne room. He's got a pendant, so he still gets a life. It gets caught by a temple guard. Into, whoa, there's a temple guard. Gives him a pendant, moves on. Good job. Into the python room, where he has to crawl through the hole. Gets kind of murky down there, but I think he's done a good job. Gina's waiting. She knows it could be any time, and she's going to have to go after it. That one didn't open, so he's going to have to keep going on the bottom. But sometimes it's not your plan, but you got to just keep going where the doors will lead you. And that one's leading him right into the tomb of the ancient kings. Oh, Temple Guard, that's Regina's turn to go in. You're going to have to run, Regina, and work hard. All right, you're going to have to follow his steps. And you're going to have to move. You got a minute 38 seconds. Got plenty of time, but you're going to have to move, Regina, if you want to get that Gordian knot. She knows it. I like the way she's moving. Right to the throne. Into the python hole. She's doing a header right through those. She's going to have to keep going. Minute 6:14. Tim's rooting her on. He survived the deadly temple guard. Into the tomb of the ancient kings where her partner got caught. Now she's gonna have to bust through the wall, or is she gonna, what's she gonna do? Yep, she's gonna bust right into the wall, into the well room. She's gonna have to climb in the well and hit these buttons on the inside. And that's gonna lift her up into the torch room. That is so cool. Into the torch room. Gives you time to catch your breath because you gotta launch on home. With 33 seconds. One of the torches will open the door. Which one will it be? Which hole? Which one is it? Now, yes, that one is. She opened it. Now she's got to put the monkey together. Which one? Where's she going to find the base? The shrine of the silver monkey, where you got to put the base on and then put the middle part on and then jam the head down. She's got 12 seconds. She's going to have to do a lot of work. Keep going, Regina. You got to move fast. Just a few seconds, that's it. You did a great job. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, great job. You did an excellent job. See you again next time for more adventure and another great legend of the Hidden Temple. See ya!